Any second now, he's going to make his move. There he is. And he gets around behind Alonso's Super Persian. And Alonso just kind of very casually, fuck off. Yeah, he's having a bottom pattern. And there he goes.
Oh, hang on, I'm going to need a minute here.
There it is.
We told the noobs to scout. Oh, he was passive scouting in the middle of the field and they killed him for it. Look at this idiot.
His entire team was even at the cap circle again. The Object 268 just drowned himself. Right? The only thing he did in this game was execute their only effective scout, who was actually passive spotting. The entire enemy team, he killed him for it and then suicided. And then, wait, it gets better. There, the Panzer E-100 has just team killed the only person on his entire team who's even got a kill yet, the T-20. And then he suicides as well. Look at him. What is going on? How? I just don't even... There, look at this. This is just going from the sublime to the ridiculous. Enemy E-75 just drowned himself. You're playing World of Tanks, not Lemmings. What the hell is going on in this game? I am at risk. There he is. Look, if you're a scout, you scout. You don't sit behind a bush. I actually feel stupider for having 50-ton tank. 50-ton tank and 113 health. Is he really? Is he? Look at that. No damage taken. Nothing. Well, maybe the light tank will do a better job of it. What were you thinking? I mean, really? A 2801 weighs, I don't know, what, 20 tons? 20? Just what? No. No, you ram artillery with those things. Not T-34s. Geronimo. 3001, just probably doing 50 kph by now, yeah. Oh, dead, did 6 damage. Now, that 3001 PF, he's a 35 ton tank, and he can do. I'm sure I'll be correct with my comments, but he can get some speed. Oh, suddenly a wild T-49 appears and does absolutely no damage whatsoever. Oh, here comes the 3001 P, 487 health left. Can he do it? Can he do it? Nope, not quite. Victim number two. Now, that T-49 is obviously getting very frustrated. And he's just watched two fast medium tanks kill themselves driving into the front of this AT. But I don't know, maybe he thinks his shit doesn't stink. Maybe he's special. I mean, Hashashin only has 63 health left. Maybe this is your moment, Mr. T-49. Maybe this is you're going to be a star on YouTube. You're going to... No. You're dead too. That's three. It's not going to be four, is it? Really? Four times in one game? Oh my God, it is. Well, on the bright side... At least the Panzer 38 killed him. But, yeah, I don't know. I just can't help get the feeling that people are doing it.
The whole city lining the streets, shouting and raving at the beloved leader.
And then into the bunker for a quick snog with Ava.
You're right. The danger does outweigh the excitement.
Put your left boot in, you take your left boot out. You do a lot of shouting and you shake your fists about. You light a little smoky and you burn down the town. That's what it's all about. Ah, Himmler, Himmler, Himmler.